Hi, I'm Doug Keck, inviting you to join me next time when I speak with Dana Gioa, author of The Catholic Writer Today and other essays.
There's a crisis of confidence among Catholic intellectuals and writers. You know, there are people that are Catholic, but they're afraid to admit it in public. I think that what we need to do now is, essentially, to reaffirm the importance of Catholicism as one of the key American identities.
That's Dana Gioa, our guest next time on Bookmark.